You love your kids. You'd do anything for them. You'd climb the highest peak of the highest mountain. I get it. But would you take care of yourself for them? Think about it. If you don't take the time to take care of yourself, are you really loving them well? Taking care of yourself can feel selfish, especially when you're a single parent and your kids depend on you for everything. But taking care of yourself can actually be the best thing you do for your kids. It can ensure your emotional health, your physical health. It can help you stay refreshed and focused, so when the next challenge comes, you're ready to face it. Give yourself permission to take care of yourself, so you can take care of those who are depending on you.